Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
They're monsters.
Monsters to regular people. They treat the skilled ones different.
Would you like to see what I have? Providing for you is an honor. Whatever.
Thank you.
Always happy to help, my lord. I work metals, woods, and cloth. Just for you. Hope it helps. Very good quality. Come back if you need anything, my lord.
But the samurai didn't fight alone at Komoda. The straw hats were there.
I hope that's not true.
Hmm? Why?
Everyone died at Komoda except one samurai. If the straw hats were there, they were killed.
Maybe they made it out alive. Not like they follow the same code as the samurai.
So you'd want cowards to defend us?
At this point, we'd be lucky for any extra swords to fight against the Mongols.
Challenge me!
Hold on,
Stand and fight me! Had to be him.
peace.
Stay away, my lord! The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true! This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Someone lived here. Abandoned. The caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing. Need to turn around. Yeah. Need to turn around. Decapitated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. Someone else here. Maybe they got away. Not this way. Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Get him?
Easy. Just one guy. Took his head.
If we keep this up, we'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols are like it.
Chopping off heads with his samurai blade isn't fun. But worth it to have this place all to ourselves.
Ah! Nothing to find.
The tale is true. The samurai spirit. Buddha, protect me.
Forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Trade you for anything.
I'd rather starve than steal and kill to fill my. my belly.
He has a big family. His youngest died of hunger.
The other cutthroats with him aren't family men.
But Yasunari, if I was him, I'd do whatever it took to keep my family alive.
Don't kid yourself. They murder and loot because they can get away with it.
Midway between Goryeo and the mainland. They'll use Tsushima to stage more attacks, control the sea, so necessarily. They'll force us to provide for their armies. Farming, fishing, cooking. All of it, just for them.
Call it what it is. Slavery.
Fine. We'll be their slaves. But at least we'll be alive.
Not much of a life.
Hard to believe the samurai were defeated.
Doesn't seem real. Even with bandits and pirates, I always felt safe here because of the samurai.
And now we're left on our own, like wounded prey.
Lord Sakai and Lord Shimura made it out of Komoda alive. There's still hope.
Hope for what? They fell to the Mongols once already.
Don't insult the samurai who gave their lives to protect us.
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places, and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
To sit around waiting to be killed?
Well, what is your plan?
I don't have one. But if I'm going to die, I'll decide when.
I would love to kill one of those bastards. But I also want to keep my head. Hiya!
shouldn't travel anywhere alone.
There's a place nearby I'd like to sit, to clear my mind.
I had a place like that once. It looked out toward the water.
You must miss it.
The Mongols took more than just my home. They took my sense of calm.
Maybe we can reclaim some of that tomorrow.
That would be nice.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
You're probably just as sick of eating it as I am. Really nice.
May I assist you, my lord?
Take your time.
Farewell.
I still can't believe how fast the Mongols took over everything.
I was in Azamobe when they arrived. Heard the drum.
I'm happy to offer my services. Only the best for you. Just for you. I look forward to hearing of your victory.
Yes, boy.
Chinese weren't enough for them. They had to fight each other too.
They say the Khan even battled his own brother for power. Imprisoned him for years, then poisoned him.
Why keep him alive only to murder him?
Who knows? Something terrible, probably.
I don't understand anything.
Fallen samurai have been laying out in the open too long.
They gave their lives to protect Tsushima, to protect us.
We should give them proper funerals. It's the least we can do.
Must have been hard keeping them fed and alive. I don't know how they did it.
Smart leaders can do anything. People say the Khan has conquered places we've never even heard of.
People talk a lot of nonsense.
It's not talk. I've seen the Mongols' maps.
They have maps, so what?
They know every village, fort, river, and mountain on Tsushima. That's how they win.
Probably do the same thing. What happened next?
I heard the bear groan and looked up to see a young samurai defending me. He killed the bear and then carried me home. He was on the beach at Kumura.
A good man. He'll be rewarded in the next life.
Thank you.
watching over all. Cooling touch invigorates. Hastening forward.
Come here and fight!
That's just that, Lupin! She's worth than you want!
Right here until they're dead.
You'll be free soon.
My prayers have been answered.
Go, and stay safe.
I'd be honored if you had this.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
Blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I'd rather die than craft a blade for those bastards.
You say that now.
You'd make weapons to kill our people?
I would do whatever it takes to keep my family safe.
So would I. But that crosses the line.
Hmm?
brother. Never held a sword in his life. Thought it'd be easy.
So how many times did he fail?
After 5 tries, he never cut more than 3 of the bamboo stalks.
Knowing your brother, he wasn't happy.
He claimed something was wrong with the bamboo, and then the sword.
If he kept at it, he'd have quickly noticed how beneficial they are for training.
That'd take patience and discipline, of which he has neither.
Who will fight?
I'm out! Look at your hatch!
What's son of their mouth?
The Mongols destroyed them.
Then nigga what's up?
He yag yum hars.
Dasha! Dasha!